Yo guys, quick review time. Brasserie from Aldi.
This is French lager. Cheap French lager, coming in at 4% volume. It's a wee tiny bottle. Tiny wee bottle. No time for the glass today. Let's just get it drunk in the bottle. Skunked aroma. Nice sharp hops, nice bitterness, strong bitterness, and a tiny bit skunked flavour. Very nice. All in all, a pretty decent lager. It's pretty decent. It's good for the price anyway. All in all, I'm going to give this a 7.9 out of 10. Cheers. Goodbye.